I know.
My name is Andrew Greeson. I'm a customer service manager on board this flight to Dublin. I would like to add my personal welcome to you all and to welcome back our executive club members and One World frequent flyers. We do recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When it is safe to leave your seats, please do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. We are about to start our onboard service. If you are seated in our Club Europe cabin, we will be offering you a complimentary meal and drinks from the bar. In Eurotraveller, we have a great selection of food and drinks available to buy, and you can find details of today's M&S onboard menu in your seat pocket. You can pay by using either a credit or debit card, and for our executive club members, we also accept Avios. As a reminder, we do not accept cash as payment. To enable a smoother service, we would kindly ask that you have your method of payment ready. We will shortly be passing through the cabin to take your order for any hot food. If there is anything else that we can do to make your journey more comfortable, then please don't hesitate to let us know by visiting the galleys or using the Corbetton. I'd also like to take this opportunity to apologise for the late departure of this service. The flight crew will do everything that we can to get to Dublin just as quickly and safely as we can. And they will also keep us updated with our progress later on in the flight and give an estimated time of arrival. If you do have any further questions, don't hesitate to speak to one of the cabin crew. Thank you. row seats for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dublin, where the local time here is currently 25 past 7 in the evening. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seat, take care when opening overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could call out and cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all your belongings with you and remember that smoking is not allowed until you have reached a designated area. All of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome home our customers who live here in Dublin and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you are travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. It has been our pleasure to serve you and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. A very good evening to you all.
Oh, there we go. Yes. crew, thank you very much. Doors to manual crosser, please.
What's that? No,